All right, welcome to Pine Franklinson. All right, how about y'all, Raider Nation? Are y'all ready for some football? Are y'all ready for some football? Will y'all be able to make some noise for your Pine Raiders? We're trying to get the bugs worked out of the sound system. We've got our captains walking out for the coin toss, and after that we're going to have the prayer and national anthem. The prayer will be led by the student council chaplain, Jake Brooks, and our national anthem will be sung by Miss Lindsay Jenkins, our senior cheer member. Ladies and gentlemen, are y'all ready? I understand it's early. Y'all are just getting warmed up. We're fixing to have a word of prayer and the national anthem. Y'all all stand and prepare yourselves for that. I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Jake Brooks.
Please bow. Dear Heavenly Father, we pray that you give us a safe game and bless both teams and give us all traveling grace. As we go home, thank you for your son. Thank you for salvation. Forgive us where we failed you. We pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight? Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting.
time for some... Come on, I've been to Franklin thing for football games. Y'all can be louder than that. Make some noise! Raider Nation, where y'all at? Make some noise! All my fans around the fence, where y'all at? Alright, this is the place to be tonight. Guys running it up the middle. Gloves didn't get very far at all. He's met by Lamarion Taylor. Personal foul against Franklin. Flag on the play. And that's going to be on the defense. 5 yards. Bring up first down, 5 to go. Seven, Vaughn Johnson, moving the chains for another Raider. Number 7 on the carry makes it maybe a yard. Second down, 9 yards to go. Pass complete to number 10, DJ Garrett. That'll bring up third down and about 4 yards to go. Raider Nation, make sure these boys know you're still here. Y'all gotta make some noise. Cheerleaders, I ain't hardly heard y'all tonight. Y'all gotta up y'all's game, Lord. I'm just playing. Raiderettes over there doing their thing. This game been talked about forever. We used to have a player here at Pine that always said they wish they played this game. His name was Drake Westmoreland. He no longer exists. Third down, 9 yards to go.
You got to capitalize.
Maybe one. Looks like one. Second down, 9 yards to go. Folks, it is hot and it is humid. Heat and humidity timeout. And with 6 minutes into the second quarter, it is 14-0. Raiders are up.
Hayden is really tight and there's pressure.
And it's good. 3:43 left in the first half. It's 14-7. Raiders are up. Pass is complete. Brought down after a gain of about 10. That'll bring up fourth down in 5, maybe 6. Fourth down. Timeout called by Franklinton. 58 seconds left in the first half. Are y'all having a good night? Man, it's kind of quiet in here still.
Oh, yeah, Cindy.
He's in. Franklin's gonna get ready for the extra point. And it's good. So with 29 seconds left in the first half, it is tied up 14 to 14. Folks, we have a game. Flags down all over the field. Vaughn Johnson running, twisting, turning, doing his thing, moving the chains for another Raider. Man down on the field. Flags down all over the field. Just received word that there is a Texas tag gray SUV Mitsubishi that needs to move. They have someone blocked in, parked by the north entrance. Number 7 is up, coming off the field on his own. Face mask is called against Franklinton. And that'll be first and goal from, it looks like, about the 7-yard line. Gray Mitsubishi SUV with Texas plates needs to move. You have someone blocked in, parked by the north entrance. Timeout, ladies and gentlemen. Heat and humidity timeout. While we're having this timeout, third quarter is sponsored by Hunter and Michaela Thomas. Come see them at Thomas Meat Processing for all your cattle, hog, and deer processing needs. We at Thomas Meat Processing pray everyone has a successful and safe season. Go Raiders. Y'all go check them out. And it is good. 5:48 into the third quarter. 21-14. Raiders are up. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Thank you. All right. Franklin's in offense. We'll get it at about the 35. Get another look at that Raider defense. We have a black Dodge Ram with Mississippi plates. They have some people blocked in, apparently a lot of people. So if you have a black Dodge Ram with Mississippi plates, you need to go move. By the way, I did request this song. You're welcome. Number 7 on the carry again to the right side. Brought down. Looks like he picked up about 6. Second down and about 4 yards to go. Nowhere to go on the outside, turned it back to the inside, made something happen. First down for Franklinton. First and 10 for Franklinton from midfield. Run up the middle, picked up about 4 yards on the carry. Second down, 6 yards to go. Seven bounces it to the outside. Moves the chains for Franklinton.
4 and 11.
First and 10 for Franklinton. Down in the backfield, flag down on the play. The Raiders. First and 10 from about the 16. Tried to get around the outside. Brought down with a short gain. Second down, about 9 yards to go. Okay. Tried getting around the outside. Picked up about three. That's going to bring third down, 5 yards to go. Seven with some speed getting around the outside, picked up just enough. First and goal for Franklinton from it looks like the six, maybe the five. And he's in. Touchdown for the Demons.
Y'all call it double dog there, right?
And it's good. Someone lost a helmet. Just a reminder. Flag down on the play, but also a reminder. Gray Mitsubishi SUV with Texas plate.
This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This is how we do. Nobody do it like a dude, so show us your love. This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This is how we do. Nobody do it like a dude, so show us your love.
And Von Johnson on the return brings it up to about the 35. Good kick by Franklinton. Raiderettes doing their thing over there. Seven on the carry up the middle, picks up about one, it looks like. We'll see where they spot it. Second down and 9 yards to go. Minute and a half left in the third quarter. Tie ball game, 21-21. Time out called by the Raiders. Pass is incomplete. That'll bring a third down, 9 yards to go. pass is incomplete.
Robert.
That'll bring up fourth down, 9 yards to go. Franklinton offense will take over around the 30-yard line. Get another look at the Raider defense. First and 10 for Franklinton. And they try to run it up the middle. Number 7 is hit from behind, brought down right past the line. Second down and about 9 yards to go, maybe 8. Pass is complete. Picks up. Wait a minute, catch the spot. Good little game. Like to pick up about 5. That's gonna bring up second or third down and about 2 to go. And that is the end of the third. Ladies and gentlemen, going into the fourth quarter, 21-21. If you said that this was your prediction, I don't believe you. Himself gets around the right side, picks up the first down. Boy, I can't be the only one sweating on that one. Pass incomplete.
Chance did really good, bro. Chance did really good,
Number 7, running up the middle. Picks up about 3, maybe 4.
Our defensive
We're going to put it down.
Logan, go send Logan. Send Logan.
And he gets pulled over. First down for the Demons. And number four brought down in the backfield. I believe that would be number three again, Mr. Zach Thomas. He's kind of good at this football game too. I'm sure his dad's kind of proud. Second down and about 13 to go. Looks like he's trying to work his way up the middle, but gets pushed to the outside, picks up maybe four. Now bring up third down and nine. Fourth down, about 9 yards to go.
Watch for a
offense will take over around the 10-yard line. 9 minutes and 16 seconds left in this tied ball game. Everything is quiet in here. Everyone's nervous. Y'all realize this has been an amazing game. Whoever walks out on top, this has been a great game. No one should hang their head. Franklin's inside. Y'all make some noise for your boy. Raider Nation, make some noise. Y'all just be quiet. Flag backs up the Raiders. First and 15. Up here in the booth because I just had a heart attack. DJ Garrett on the play. Before they get ready to go again, y'all, he did move the chains for another Raider. But seriously, I almost died there twice. Kept it himself. Looks like he made it back to the line. Second down, 10 and a half. He tried to get to it. Pass interference called against Franklin. Moving the chains for another Raider. Casey needs to sit next to Robbie. Peanut on the carry. Looks like he picked up one, maybe two. And that's two. It's going to bring up second down and about 8 yards to go. Number 10 with the catch. Flag on the play. Still first down. First and 10. From the 34.
Let's go!
7 on the carry. Down. Running hard up the middle. He's a handful anytime he has the rock. By the way, he moved the chains for another Raider. First and 10 for the Raiders. Time out, folks. Y'all catch y'all's breath. First and 10 for the Raiders. Number 7 on the carry. Looks like he picked up a yard. Maybe 2. We'll see. Is incomplete off the fingertips. Hey, head up, Peanut, head up. Yards to go. Timeout called. Back to the team. don't care what happens to the rest of this game. That number 10 is a dog. Now give it up for DJ Garrett. Number four trying to get to the outside, doesn't make it. He's met there by Peanut, brought down for a loss. That'll bring up second down and about 12, maybe 13 to go as they're getting set to go again for the next down. I just want to remind everybody that we are missing a cheerleader right now, Miss Lila Crane. Had her appendix taken out today. We love her and we miss her. Y'all make some noise and let her know you love her. Y'all text her, show her some love. Tackle by number 13, wrapped him up, brought down after the catch. Looks like he picked up six or so. And that'll bring up third down and six. Third down, Raider Nation. Good pass, Robert. Good catch.
Robert.
We got another player down. It is hot. That's why we take these heat and humidity breaks, folks. It's another one of ours that plays both sides. Good to see him coming off on his own. It is late. It has been a long, hot game. 21-21, 3:41 left in the fourth. Number seven brings it around the right side. Decent little gain on that. Looks like he picked up about four. Second down, about six to go. Trying to get around the outside, met by number 10, DJ Garrett, stopping him, bringing up third down in about two.
Let's go! Let's go!
Met at the line. Fell forward. We're going to see where they spot it. And they're bringing the chains.
And
they stopped him on the darn.
Yeah,
and it looks like Franklinton's got it, but I guess we'll wait for it to be official.
Before he landed.
First that's down crazy. For Franklinton.
Horrible spot. Horrible spot.
Three minutes left in this ball game, folks. There should be no trash talk after this one. This has been a game. And he goes forward for about 7, maybe 8 yards. Running back spinning, falling forward. Good run.
I think Robert Reed had a I've seen more calls than all Robert Jackson. If you know Jackson,
moving the chains for the Demons. First and 10 from about the 47. Pass complete. Gain of, looks like about 6, 5 maybe. Brought down by number 3. Quarterback keeps it himself. Just short, third down in about a half a yard. And he got it. Big collisions up front, big pushes. Timeout called by Franklinton. Y'all realize that there was a minute and 25 left in this game. It is tied 21-21. This has lived up to the hype, ladies and gentlemen. Nobody's head should be down. No fans should be ashamed. This has been a game. Y'all make some noise for your boys. Franklinton, let them guys know that you're still here. You hear them, boys? Trying to get around the outside, brought down by the punter. I mean, number 20. Run up the middle game, looked like about 5, maybe 6. Got a man down on the field. 2 men down on the field.
You may have been right about Robert Jackson's getting rolled back.
Tell Jackson he's got to get low. He's going to
get blown back. That, and tell him why inside eye and crash.
Folks, these young men have been in an absolute war this evening. Number 7 getting up, coming off on his own. Hoping that young man is all right. He has played an amazing game this evening. Glad to see number 7 is up. Put it down, Raider Nation. Put it down. From the Raider football. I'm gonna need every preacher in the building to come up here, lay hands on me, because I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Lord have mercy. Timeout, Franklinton.
I'm going to play.
Sean Johnson with the carry. Looks like he picked up about three. Man, you know these young men are tired. These Pine Boys been on the field all night. Franklinton's tired. Everybody's tired. Some trouble with the play clock. Don't look at me. I know y'all think I'm doing everything wrong up here. It's just the clock itself. I want to take a moment and welcome our sheriff down here on the pond side over by the 30-yarder. By Clay and Kenzie Thomas, Zach's parents. They're incredibly proud of their son. And it's good.
Let's go, defense!
Overtime, ladies and gentlemen. Way to defense on the field. Player down on the other side. Just want to remind everybody from the Franklinton side and the Pine side that after the game is over, you do not go on the field until the gates have been opened for you, not when you decide.
I think if I'm not mistaken,
we're praying this young man is all right.
They'll both go once and get a chance for PAT. If they both score PAT, next time they got to go for two. I know that's how they do it in college. I would imagine that's how it would be.
That's number 20, Mr. Hayden Logsdon. That's a gritty young man. Second goal from the one. And he makes it in. In overtime. And it looks like they're going for it. Timeout called by the Raiders. I know nobody's going to be listening to me after this game is over, so I just want to take this moment to thank everybody for coming out. Raider Nation, as usual, you've been awesome. Franklinton, you guys have been great. We have enjoyed you guys cheering for you guys. Keep that up. Here we go. Hey, Raiders, get up. You better get on your side of the field. Yeah, you can go on down there.